everyone, I'm Becca, and in this video I'll be showing you how to add subtitles to an Instagram reel within the app. But also, if you don't have access to this feature yet, or you want to have better customization options for the subtitles, keep watching, as later I'll be showing you an alternative method. So let's open up the Instagram app, click the plus button at the bottom, and scroll along to reel. Here you can either record your reel by holding down the middle button and recording it, or you can upload an already recorded video from your camera roll. To do this, press the plus button in the bottom left corner, select your video, press add, and then next. To add subtitles to your reel, press the smiley button sticker at the top, and then click captions. Wait for it to create your subtitles, and when it's finished, if any words are incorrect, we can edit them. To do this, select the subtitles, delete the word, and then type out the correct word or spelling, and press done. You can customize the subtitles by changing the color by clicking the color wheel button at the top and selecting one of the colors. If you then press the A button next to the color wheel, you can add an effect, and this will help the subtitle stand out. You can change the font and animation style by scrolling along at the bottom, but you will notice that there aren't many options to choose from. So keep watching, as later I'll show you a way to get more customization options for your subtitles. But to finish adding subtitles to an Instagram reel within the app, you can reposition them anywhere on the screen by clicking and dragging them around. You can rotate the subtitles by rotating your fingers, and you can zoom in and out with them using your fingers as well. When you're happy with the finished look of the subtitles, press next, add a thumbnail for the reel, add a caption, and then you can share it. So that's how to add subtitles to a reel within the Instagram app. But if you don't have this feature yet, or you want to have better customization options for your subtitles, I'm now going to show you how to add subtitles to an Instagram reel within VEED, which is an online video editor. So let's upload our reel. Now, although this video is already the correct aspect ratio for an Instagram reel, if you did have a landscape video that you wanted to turn into a portrait one, it's super easy to do this. In the settings tab, click the size drop-down menu and select Instagram reels. And you can see just how easy that was to do. So to add subtitles to the reel, head over to the subtitles tab on the left and select Auto Subtitles. Choose the language being spoken in the video and click Create Subtitles. VEED's AI will now automatically generate the subtitles for us. Once the subtitles have been created, you may notice some orange highlighted words. These are words that the AI is a bit unsure of, so double check those before moving on. This is a great feature that Instagram doesn't have, as it already draws attention to words that may be incorrect. You can edit them if necessary by selecting, deleting, and typing out the correct word or spelling. VEED has already positioned the subtitles in sync with the video, but if you want to adjust them yourself, head down to the timeline and click and drag the ends. To customize the subtitles, head to the Styles tab. Here you can choose from 14 pre-designed templates or manually adjust the font, size, color, line height, and letter spacing. If you want to add an animation to the subtitles, click on the animation button and select one of the 10 options available. That's more than double what Instagram offers you. Hover your mouse over each one to see how they will animate your subtitles. Additionally, you can add an effect to make the subtitles stand out more. To do this, go back to the Styles tab, click Effects, and select one of the options. Some of my favorites include shadow and rounded background, as this makes the subtitles easier to read. You can further customize the effects by changing their color by clicking the Effect Color button here. You can reposition the subtitles anywhere on the video canvas by clicking and dragging the subtitles box, and you can even rotate them. When you finish customizing the subtitles, you can play back your video.
Here's a London fact for you. Did you know that London Bridge actually got purchased by an American entrepreneur in 1968 and is actually now over in America?
And when you're ready to explore, click the done button in the top right corner. Select your render settings and make sure that the burn subtitles button is toggled, as this makes sure that your subtitles are embedded into your video. Click export video, wait for VEED to render it, and when it's finished, you can download it and share it to Instagram. And that's how to add subtitles to Instagram reels. If you want to learn how to add text to speech to videos for Instagram, click this video here. I hope you found this helpful, and I'll see you next time.